are here today to express our appreciation to Police Officer Brian Poirot and honor him for his distinguished 40 years of dedicated service and sacrifice in the parish of Lafayette. Whereas three of those years and sacrifice have been marked by exemplary, dedicated service in the best interest of the parish and in all of its municipalities, Officer Poirot has worked constantly for the betterment of the Lafayette Parish, which contributes to the health, safety, and comfort of all of its citizens. Whereas Officer Brian Poirot, married to the former Cindy Delahousie, and that they have five children, Ann, Donna, Monique, Brandon, and Sean. And whereas, on behalf of Lafayette Parish Sheriff's Office, the mayor of the town of Duson, the council, the Duson Police Department, Police Chief Kip Judice, we would like to express our sincere appreciation to Officer Brian Poirot for his loyalty to the law enforcement community and wish him much happiness as he begins an exciting new chapter of his life. Now, therefore, I, Police Chief Kip Judice, the town of Duson officials, and Mayor Johnny Thibodeau, along with the council members, do hereby proclaim March 25th, 2019, as Brian Poirot Day in the town of Duson. And it is in witness of the mayor and signed by the mayor of Duson. Brian, I'd like to present you with this proclamation. And thank you so much for your service.